North Korean leader Kim Jong Un has ruled out reunification with the South. State media say three organisations tasked with dealing with reunification will be shut down. In a speech, the North Korean leader says his country's constitution should be changed to designate the South as North Korea's principal enemy. He has also threatened a possible nuclear attack on the South, whilst calling for a build-up of the country's arsenal.